It's called the Pinetop Perkins. Someone called me the grinding man. Ladies called me Pinetop Perkins. Some of them called me the grinding man.
I think if everybody, not only the musician, everybody is being as happy with what you do as what you do, I think you'll live that long too. But number one, you can tell that he's did all right. You go through life being as best as you can to people and being treat people as you would like to be treated. And I know that's him, you know. I know that. I don't even have to ask the question about that. Is to treat people as he do and as you want to be treated, that's fine, Tom.
I say you have been an inspiration to a lot of people.
Well, I like that because I didn't go no skid, no schooling. Just picked it up.
Look here, baby, see what you done done. You got my money, now you're on the run. You better cut that out.
Cut that out.
You better cut that out.
Cut that out.
You better cut it out, baby, before it be too late. Soon as she got in, she started treating me like a mouse. You got to cut that out.
Cut that out.
You better cut that out.
Cut that out.
You better cut it out, baby, boy.